replaces Chris Paul. Of course, the Clippers, they're without Kenyon Martin tonight.